Sarah Haas, and my speed painting career actually began in 2013 when I took a risk to paint Jesus Christ as my talent for a talent competition.
There is a house built out of stone. Wooden floors, walls, and window sills. Tables and chairs worn by all of the dust.
It was very interesting because I took a risk to express my faith. And in that time, I was scared to make that commitment, but I felt very compelled and inspired to do so because I was teaching a group of young girls, and I was going through a leadership book that said, it was teaching me that, you know, if you can't take a risk for your faith, then you can't expect the youth that you lead to do so either. To take a leap of faith and to paint Jesus on a secular stage. And I knew that the judges I've been performing for might not agree with what I painted, and I knew it could cost me winning the competition, but I chose to proceed anyway because it wasn't about whether or not it would offend people, but it was because it was who I was. And if it costed me a loss, then I earned every inch of it, and I was proud to do so. By the cracks of his skin, I climbed to the top. I climbed the tree to see the world. When the gods came around to blow me down, held on as tightly as you held. But to my surprise, I ended up winning talent.
Now a lot of
girls in the Miss America organization paint to express themselves. And so it's really cool, and they paint Jesus all over the place, and it's really neat to see how the Lord has really used it. And so today, it's just something that I'm so excited that I get to be a part of, and I'm excited to share my talents with you. But something that I look back on now is that, you know, then when I expressed that talent, it was a risk, but it shouldn't have to be a risk. It should be something that doesn't have to be bold. Just because we express ourselves freely and because of the things that we believe in, it should just be beautiful. I'm here to stand with y'all today, and I'm grateful to be here. So thank you for having me.